So the first thing you usually want to start with the grand beat is you want to know you're doing it before the match. So if you know you're going to do it before the match, you want to start with your feet like this. So automatically, you can just push up and just go. So your feet are like this. You're going to push back, and you want to be on your toes. You want to bring this foot across, so it's right here. And you want like all that weight on this toe, so you can just lift up. And you want to basically swing your arm through. So it's going to here, push up, bring this foot across, and just bring all that momentum with your arm. So you want to start like this, or if you don't know how the guy's going to line up, you can start on your toes and just sweep your feet out. And you sweep your feet out, push back. You want to start on this toe, so when you're pushing back, you want to have all the weight on this toe. Then you want to bring this foot forward, so you're all on this, and then just swing your arm through.
Now, you don't have to jump like that, right?
You can
do it. Show them the other way to do it.
Here.
Right, basically all he's doing, he's rolling from shoulder. It's like a shoulder roll. Do it again. Yep.
And then you do it, no.
Then just keep showing it. Do it a couple more times, just like you did. You don't have to jump. You can do, just do the roll. Good. Again. What? Did somebody say something I couldn't hear?
He's basically just like a sloppy somersault.
It's more of like a shoulder roll. But yeah, I wouldn't say it's sloppy, it's intentional. Right?
So we're basically going to move back a step so you can get it easier. So what you're going to do is we're going to stay with like the same setup, except we're not coming up here. So you're going to sweep your feet. You're going to bring your arm under, so like this side of your face is down. And then basically you're just going to walk your feet around. So like basically you're just doing a circle. So you're bringing your feet out, arm through, and then just walk your feet around.
Just do it a couple more times, go slow. This is great, guys. Kind of like our bridge circles.
Except just on the back of your neck?
Yeah. Yes, kind of. Now guys, remember, grand beat.